Okay, so what is Bill doing exactly? Well, it starts off like this. Okay, so what that is he's doing a little bit of just a little shuffle on the open A and E strings to get the rhythm going and get into the break. And the first thing he does is this. That's a slide from 4 to 7 on the A string. And I usually use my middle finger for that. So down, up, down, down, up, down, and then an upstroke on the open E string, downstroke, then another downstroke on the 4th fret of the A, and then the slide up again. So down, up, down, up.